Choosing a work surface really comes down to what tools you're using and what application you're making. If you're using rotary cutters or knives, you'll want to use a double-sided cutting mat. Tempered glass is great for hot knives and leather skiving or beveling tools. The pounder board can be used for hole cutters and punches. And lastly, the poly cutting board can be used for knife cutting and stamping.